So let's say you want to give some money to charity, but with millions of nonprofits out there, how do you choose who to give your money to get the best use out of it? First of all, consider what you want to donate. Is it money or maybe your time? You can also consider donating blood or organs, or maybe just your clothes or old toys. What can you afford to give? My hint, you better keep your organs for as long as you can. Then consider your values and deepest beliefs. What do you believe in deeply? Who do you care about the most? What problem would you like to address if you could only choose one? Environment, children, animals, health, immigrants, women, education, third world countries. Try to be specific and narrow it down. Health. Is it malaria, breast cancer, maybe diabetes? You want to help children. Do you want to fight their labor, hunger, or sickness? Do you want to support children inside your country or outside of it? Now let's find the right charity. Here are a couple of websites that are gonna help you a lot. GiveWell.org and CharityWatch.org evaluate charities according to things like program efficiency, their cost to raise $100, and other factors. CharityNavigator.com allows you to browse through different categories to find the perfect charity for you. CharityWatch.org will help you to confirm that the charity of your choice is legit, because sadly there are individuals who don't mind taking advantage of your goodwill. Before donating, you can learn about the organization that you plan to give your money to. You can check out their website and familiarize yourself with their ideas and goals. Now, you might be asking yourself a very important question, and this is, how will my money be spent? Don't worry, you can find that on Charity's website or on one of the websites we mentioned before. And if you find out that some of your money is gonna be spent in marketing, don't freak out! That's actually a very good way to spend your money, as we discussed in the previous video. If you want to, don't hesitate to contact the organization you believe in. Email them, call them, or even visit them. This will make it more personal to you and will make you feel even better about giving your hard-earned money to them. When you finally choose an organization, and if you can afford it, try to make your donations a monthly thing. Most of us think about being generous just around Christmas, but charities don't open their doors just for the holidays. They work all year long and have monthly costs. They are fighting for the same cause you believe in constantly. Plus, you can keep an eye on what is happening and be constantly informed, knowing that you too contributed to the good deeds being done. Lastly, be sure to protect your privacy. Ask the organization about their privacy policy and let them know you would like to keep your data private, because even charitable work is a competitive market and other organizations might start bugging you as well. Et voilà, you just did something great! Time to treat yourself with another one of our videos.